McKinley Grove Big Trees picnic area. Here we are. Okay, here we are at McKinley Grove. There's the famous sequoia trees. Really big. Okay, let's go for a walk. There's my beautiful sister-in-law. Hi.
Hello. Came to visit and play for a while.
Yeah. Enjoy. Hi, Jagger. Jagger. Welcome to McKinley Grove of Big Trees. Okay, let's go for a walk. Look at all the sequoia trees. They're just huge. It's beautiful. What do you think, Jagger? Oh, is that yours? Okay. Jagger just marked this territory. Okay.
No.
It's like, no way, that's too high.
See, there you go.
Ah, look at that. This huge tree, huge log. Go. Nice.
All right.
Noah, yeah. Daddy, help. Oh.
Come on, Jagger.
That's really weird because all Tammy's stuff just barely came in.
Beautiful area to walk. It's beautiful here.
On average, it takes 20 million seeds to produce one tree.
Seeing this big tree. They share the same roots. All three of them. Okay, let's continue walking. There's a dip right here. Look at this log. Oh, people have carved their names on the log, the huge logs. Look at those. You should try and put ours. Put a name on it. Look at those. And we're back to where we started. It's interesting. Roots.
Hey, do it. The weekend is so busy.
Saturday or Sunday, forget
it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Or
take a break for a drink. Yes, huh, Jagger?
We yes. Have going on over the Wishon Dam, and then my cousin has a cow camp a little further up past there.
Okay.
We've gone up there several times.
What you're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians, and choose to be.